It has come to our notice that stapled visas were issued to some of our citizens representing the country in an international sporting event in China. This is unacceptable, and we have lodged our strong protest with the Chinese side, reiterating our consistent position on the matter.